All right. All right. Boy, am I stiff. Didn't even stretch at the car. Didn't even stretch at the car. How low these trees have gotten. Oh, I hit it the last minute. Why are the trees so low? The trees are so low. Get that leaf out. It's annoying me. Can't believe I made that back there. See, it's all about leg strength. All about leg strength. All about leg strength. My balance is off today. Boy. My balance is way off. My balance was off. Well, I'm feeling the long front end. All right, so we're gonna ride. It's gonna take the main trails from here through the reservoir. Heading up here, got my vest in my pocket. I could have did the blue trail to the left to get over here. I'll have to remember that next time. Hi. Put 17 in my front tire. Hello. Feeling real stiff. I thought I put a couple PSIs less in my fork. Hello. Hello. Hi, how are you guys?
Good, how are you?
Good, thank you. All right, let's see a good way to go across here. Looks like right here. Hello.
Hi, good morning.
Thank you. So this was the little, just a little mill section. All right, this is the reservoir side. I've been over here in a long time. We're just gonna take the regular trail out. This is the bridge I fell off right here. And somehow when I started on there, it wasn't helping. And then once I just hung in there, it helped. It's the motor we're talking about. My suspension feels real stiff in here. Where do I want to go here? Right, let's try going over here. My bars almost don't fit through there. I want to go up there today. Ah, Cedar Grove Reservoir. Hi, thank you, thank you. Down the power lines.